of August and I have the day off. So let's see what we can catch today. Yeah. Rock bass. Look at their red eyes. There you go. See that? Yeah. There's a school of rock bass here. Right under this bridge, next to the shaded wall. So it's a little smaller. But I'll take it. Nice fish. Pretty big mouths for little guys. Rock bass. This is where the rock bass hang out. Rock bass. Something's interested in my drop shot. It's a very small bites. It's still biting, whatever it is, it's very interesting in it. Left this line out as a drop shot with a gulp 4-inch crawler, and I think it feels like a catfish. That's what I'm targeting. Coming up, coming up. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Nice. Not big, but. Lay them a nose. What size one? 14 inches. Nice size. Pretty catfish. Channel cat. So I caught that channel catfish using a gulp. These are crawlers, but they look a little different than night crawlers per se, so they're just called 4-inch crawlers, watermelon pearl. And they look like this. I was kind of hesitant about using it because it's rather more stiff than their night crawlers. I like it really flexy so that when the fish bites on it, they can get to the hook easier. But it worked. It worked out pretty good.
Nice cast. Right under the brush.
Whoa! Crappy! Nice! That's a good size one. Ooh, he's just barely hooked. Barely hooked. Okay. There you go. Ooh, very slimy. Nice crabby.
Nice. Another species. It is a white perch. White perch. Hooked nicely. The side of the mouth. Beautiful dorsal fin. Little guy. There you go. Okay, still. Nice. This is a good size. He's fat. He's a fatty.
Look at that beautiful color. Beautiful color.
Okay. Thank you.